Oh, yeah, absolutely, man. You know, we've been practicing some social distancing, been at the house, man, spending time with the family and the kids, and trying to get some workouts in between, man. You know, just pretty much just trying to stay safe and just stay at home for the most part.
Okay, now, again, before we talk about the move to Weiss, I know the Del Valle kids, you know, they're kind of heartbroke because they loved you so much. As the offensive coordinator, what did it mean, your time at Del Valle, to you?
Oh, man, I love my time at Del Valle. You know, man, the time with Coach Burr was awesome. Coach Tommy Angel, man, she was awesome as well. Those Del Valle kids, man, I love them to death. I'm going to definitely miss them. But I tell you what, man, they got a lot of good guys coming back. With Jace, you know, Tyvee, Caleb Burton. I mean, trust me, man, those guys are a good hand.
All right, on the phone, Coach Vernon Hughes, the new offensive coordinator for the Weiss football team. And, Coach, we talked about Del Valle having that explosiveness, but you get guys like Cord, Jeremiah Robinson, Devin Cross. Talk about you working under Coach Van Meter as the new OC at Weiss.
Well, I tell you what, man. I was under Coach Van Meter over there in Hutto. You know, we had some pretty good teams over there with Chase Griffin and Tyler Herrick and those guys.
Yes.
So I already know we're pretty much going to run the same offense that we ran in Del Valle. So we're going to open it up a lot more than we did than Weiss had in the past. But, man, I'm excited to be working with those guys. I've heard a lot about the kids over there at Weiss, man. I know they got some cats. And even the ones that you mentioned, they have some other ones that you didn't mention
yes.
that are going to be exciting to watch as well, man. So, I tell you what, it's going to be fun. It's going to be fast. And those kids are going to be ready to compete and play hard, man.
All right. Coach Vernon Hughes, the new offensive coordinator for the Weiss football team under Coach Van Meter. Y'all, he went to the was the state quarterfinals or Final Four against Crosby?
Went to the
quarterfinals. Okay, I remember that year. Man, I remember. All right, so a new regime starting in Weiss. Coach, before we let you go, congratulations. Who are you shouting out to?
Let me say shout out to Coach Burton, Coach Angel, the boys over there at DV. Love y'all boys. Shout out to the new fam at Weiss, man. We about to get it rocking. Shout out to my wife and my kids. Go Wolves, man.
Coach, thanks for your time.
Hey, thank you. I appreciate it, Snoop.
Okay.